Today we are transforming everyday curls into an elegant holiday updo hairstyle in less than 5 minutes, with of course all the styling tips to perfect the look. Hello, this is April with the Curl Story, and I'm so excited to share this simple hairstyle with you. You'll need a couple of ponytail holders, a few bobby pins, a sectioning clip, and a hair accessory of your choice. And today I'm using this gorgeous beaded winter flower barrette from France Luxe. Let's get started with two curly hair styling techniques that are perfect for our updo today, and frankly for any curly hairstyle that you are working on. And the first one is the spray and rake technique. This is perfect for the finishing touches when your hair is dry and you just need to lay down some flyaways and just polish off the look. Now, what about those loose curls? Not a problem. The next technique is the hook and tuck with a bobby pin. So without opening the bobby pin, keeping it closed, just hooking into that one little curl clump, tucking into a bed of curls, and just letting it all blend in. Now let's take these styling techniques and level up this hairstyle to an elegant holiday updo. And we're going to get started just loosely separating the hair into two equal parts. And then starting at the crown, we're going to just gently twist those curls away from the face, but very high away up from the ear for a very elegant look. And then just angling it down towards the center of the nape of your neck. And then at that point, we're just going to hold that twist in place with the sectioning clip so we can repeat that process on the other side. This is also a very loose twist so that you can still see the detail of the curls and the texture of the hair, and all of that will help give softness to the look. Then at the bottom, we're going to use a ponytail holder to just tie those two twists together. And the best way to do this would be to tuck your chin down, then put the ponytail holder as close as you can to the nape of your neck. But I'm going to show also a way to tighten it up if it needs to a little bit later in the styling process. Now my hair is long, so this is why I'm going to add another ponytail holder to the ends of my hair. And this just helps to keep all the hair in place so it doesn't unravel out of this lower bun. And it's going to be a roll-up bun. So rolling it up and into that little V, the crook of the twists above. Now, if your hair is too short to roll it up, another option is to roll it underneath and then to wrap the ponytail holder with some of your hair by just wrapping it around and tucking the ends into and underneath at least one of the loops of the hairband, and that will give you a very finished, polished look if your ends are positioned down. But with the roll-up bun, we're already covering up that ponytail holder, so we can skip that step, and we're just going to use that hook and tuck technique with the bobby pins to secure that little roll-up bun. And then let's take a look at this side profile. I'm just bringing down a few strands of hair in front of my face, but I found a loose curl that came out of the tuck. So again, that little hook and tuck to just bring that little curl family back inside the twist. And then here's where I'm going to tighten that bun. So my lower ponytail was not tight enough and my bun was sticking out. So just by pulling the hair at the bottom, pulling it apart, I'm going to be able to bring down that bun lower to the nape of my neck for a really elegant, polished look. Here is where we would add the hairspray and then the hair accessories. So today I'm using this beaded barrette. You could also use a decorative hair comb as well. And here's the look of the final transformation with a wardrobe change. Well, I hope you enjoyed this hairstyle tutorial today. And there's always more hairstyle inspiration over on the channel page. I'll see you there.